Accused of shooting and killing his mom's boyfriend in Kent's East Hill turned himself in. Police say the shooting happened October 29th, and video from neighbors shows the boyfriend being rushed out of the home, but police say he died at Harborview. Investigators say he was in the middle of an altercation when the son opened fire. Kent police say the suspect was accompanied by his attorney at the time of his arrest.